Hi, Erika. I am going to do a new recording of Mr. Silas, and then I'll do a separate one of Running with Horses. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do the first couple of stanzas, and then other than that, I'll just play a little music, and I'll also send you the copy again. I might have sent it to you before, but in any case, here we go. It starts out with the talking part, and I was even thinking of the possibility of that being a two-person operation, one doing the talking and one doing the singing. Anyway, here we go. This is a story about a man named Medgar Silas. It's a true story. Mr. Silas is a man that sits on a bus stop bench out in front of a place called McCollum Hall up in Fort Myers. He's been sitting out there for a whole long time. Goes there because it's kind of like home to him. When he was a young man, he used to go to McCollum Hall. Up on the second floor, they had music. People like B.B. King and Duke Ellington. Lots of other famous people. He'd go up there and dance. When you were a young man, you used to put your finery on. You'd go down there to McCollum Hall and you would dance the pretty ladies around. Now they're talking about rehabbing McCollum Hall and some people thinking they gotta get him to move on, stop him from sitting on that bus stop bench. In a way, it worked out for Mr. Silas, because got him his 15 minutes of fame. His story made the front page of the news press there in Fort Myers. Hey there, Mr. Silas. Weren't that you that I saw? Headline in the headlines down in front of McCollum Hall. 40 years you've been sitting there, you've been waiting on no bus at all. The only thing that you're waiting on is going back to McCollum Hall. I'll stop here, play a little music. Hopefully this recording come out okay. So I'll send this as an attachment. I'll also send the words and the chords as an attachment. And I'll do the same with Running with Horses.